honest with yourself, because I think we are, sometimes we lie to ourselves about the expectations, about the knowledge, about the preparation. And if you are really honest, you open the door to all kind of opportunities that are really for you, not for someone else. Be honest, please.